Because they're really Christmas cute. Party. Oh,
this is so cute. Michael,
no, can't go that way. Nope.
Okay,
like
Michael
and
Laura.
What? Oh.
Nope.
Yeah, I know, they're so cute.
One of them's
hi.
A big bus.
Hi.
A boy.
Is that your girl?
How do you do
hi.
It?
Hi.
What's up here that I can get? Not that.
Huh?
Not that. Not that.
That's pretty.
Isn't that so pretty? Give me that on Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
It's going to be in 24 months and a year old. My little chunker.
Yes.
My little chunky baby.
You got pretty clothes. They bought him a bouncy chair because they need one for every...
Oh,
Grandma,
you're getting out. Okay, knock on the
Christmas
tree. Yeah, go
get
Melissa.
She saved me one. Because he's falling out of the one in the bathroom. He needs one in every room. A bouncy chair.
He's got to put it on the floor because the chair would bounce his way right out of it.
Don't beat up Melissa.
He gets so excited he bounces way in his little behind the floor.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Oh, so sorry.
It's true, though. Yeah, he needs one thing in every room. He has a bouncy chair for the basement. He has a chair for the bathroom.
You know, I've done that, Amy. I put it. That brings back memories. No, no. I put the kid on top of the laundry and laundry.
Oh, I've done that with kids.
Hold on, don't flip back yet.
Hold on, wait. I'm not holding you.
I have no
idea. And here we go. Baby, yet. Too bad. Go back.
They're really cute.
Oh,
Michael
and
Laura.
Can't go that way. Nope.
Michael
and
Laura.
What?
What?
Nope.
Oh, I know. They're so cute.
One
of them's
hi.
It's a big bus.
Hi.
It's a
hi.
Boy.
Is that your sticker girl?
How do you do
hi.
It?
Hi.
She's like, what's up here that I can get? Not that.
Huh?
Not that.
That's pretty.
Isn't that so pretty? Give me that on Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
It's going to be in 24 months and a year old. My little chunker.
Yes.
My little chunky baby.
You got pretty clothes. They bought him a bouncy chair because they need one for every...
Oh, Grandma, you're getting out.
Knock on the Christmas
tree. Yeah, go get Melissa. She saved me one.
He needs one. Because he's falling out of the one in the bathroom. He needs one in every room. A bouncy chair.
He's got to put it on the floor because the chair would bounce his way right out of it.
Don't beat up Melissa.
He gets so excited he bounces way in his little behind the floor.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Oh, sorry.
It's true, though.
Yeah, it's
he needs one thing in every room. Yeah. He has a bouncy chair for the basement. He has a chair for the
you know, I've done that, Amy. I put it. That brings back memories. No, no. I put the kid on top of the laundry and laundry.
Oh, I've done that with kids. Hold on, don't flip back yet. Nope. Hold on, wait. I'm not holding you.
I have no
idea.
And here we go.
Too bad. Go back. Go back.